Andy Blue Collar Corner. I'm here at Pace University in downtown Manhattan. Today is going to be the vote by the Landmarks Commission as to whether 41 Park Place, the area that is being considered to build the Ground Zero Mosque, if it's going to get landmark status or not. Right now the rumor is no landmark status. Everybody's saying it's Bloomberg's guy in there and he was appointed and he's going to go along with whatever Bloomberg said. So, as you know, Bloomberg is part of Mosque. So, we see no chance of getting that building landmark. Even though a piece of the plane actually fell down on top of the roof during the 9/11 attacks. But this is New York, anything can happen. We'll be back.